Are you okay?
How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
Oh, wet.
Rebecca's water broke.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
Kenny.
What do we do?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second. No way can Rebecca travel like this.
You're right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too.
This place doesn't seem safe for a baby being born.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
Do you get to choose it?
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. You stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for
that awful fire. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Bane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without him.
Just something to think about.
Okay. We're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine.
Maybe go, Jane. I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up now. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast and let's be careful.
Should the real trust Jane? I mean, I could a little. Maybe that's where her sister died.
Oh, hey.
Are you okay?
Yeah. A lot's happened today. And I don't know if... Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
Scary.
You know, you don't seem okay.
Huh? Well, yeah. But who is okay? Let's just focus on this right now.
Suspicious.
I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break.
Maybe what happened in that trailer area triggered her of the memories?
Oh, psychologist.
Thank you.
Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was left in there in the first place. Who knows what could be there?
Do you think you can pick the lock?
I should be able to figure something out. Maybe this will work.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated. You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. You might need to bust the mechanism.
Let's not scout anything at all. Let's not scout anything at all.
Think this thing's
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
I guess it's broken.
You have to put coin in, you barker. No. Infographics.
Ow! Shit! You okay?
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
I keep looking, but
That's cool. I can see.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can
see
the church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition. Keep it up.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Shit. He's coming his way. And who knows if he has friends nearby.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea.
Obviously.
We should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling us about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
We should just try and stay out of sight till he's gone.
Good call. Shit. Hide now.
Talk to me.
Hey. I just want to you. Who are you?
I'm Arvo.
Arvo.
I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
Medicine?
Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please.
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are Juri.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering. Who need this medicine? Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
people
that stuff.
You are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes, you must
believe.
We don't
believe a fucking word about your sick sister.
Please don't make me suffer. She has been through enough.
Oh, yeah? Well, I think you're just some junkie. You know what that word means, huh?
No, I'm telling the truth. I swear upon my own life.
I don't believe any of this. Medicine, Clementine.
No. You cannot take those from me.
Sorry, Arco. We need these.
Done this.
come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go. I can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Taking some stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit. We should go get everyone else.
You're a bandit. You're a bad person.
Go bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here. I'm gonna get this place open, and we need to get moved in ASAP.
She's so weird all of a sudden.
She feels bad for bringing that. Take a medicine when someone has.
True, but... We need it! She suggested it anyway.
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation, Dick? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from him in a while. I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful. God knows we could use a break.
The deck might be a safe place we can stay tonight, where Rebecca could have the baby. At least, if we can't find something better.
I guess that's something. I should check it out. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop open.
You know, I can't figure her out. She really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep, that's more than I could say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. Now, you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
Yeah, he always tries to do the right thing. But he's not the same anymore.
I'm glad you did too.
It's so obvious, come on.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
Yes?
Yes?
Hello?
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. Something's wrong.
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What did you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? Coming so much faster than I thought.
There's a room up there that might be good for when Rebecca has the baby. Jane's trying to get it open.
Sounds good.
True.
As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
I wonder, no.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
Scared and hurt.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby, back at Carver's, in the office. He stayed behind to stop the people chasing us. He died to keep us safe.
Jesus. Of course. Of course he did.
Calm down a little.
I keep thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever going to do this without him?
We'll all help you keep the baby safe.
Oh, yeah? You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby.
Oh, la la.
Oh, shit.
I got this.
I'm not looking forward to it.
We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while. And I'm not saying I don't trust them. But I'd appreciate it if you hadn't checked up on them.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll be fine.
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
No, I'll go faster. I was holding shift to make her walk faster, but it's like penguin. That's true. Oh, zombies. More zombies.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a feeling.
We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop. It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind.
Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on.
I'll watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
This could be useful.
Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Ah, good point.
Is there some in French souvenir?
Souvenir?
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
Obviously. Oh, the chain. Oh.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And some could use it.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I'd blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, We can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though.
Whoa.
Who cares?
Right. Wait, you said who cares?
I don't know.
I can do that.
There have sure been some animals through here.
We
watch
don't
where you're
what happened. It's just survival now.
Are you lucky?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
True. No water.
Oh. I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
Things are now. You're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Ooh, what's that?
Over here.
Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I wonder if
we'll might open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
Hey, hi. I'm here to squeeze in the small place.
I'm stuck.
Okay. Maybe I push from...
Well, that happened.
Jesus, Mary, Joseph. Guess I'm not quite as small as I used to be, but you're tough for your size.
Shit, you're tough for my size.
I'm sorry I asked you. I won't do it again.
No, don't worry about it. We got water.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
Oh, wait, someone said he's gonna carry everything.
I don't like my...
Hey, oh. I got this.
Good.
What the fuck? Thank you. I was pressing Q for nothing. Thank you, really.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's alright. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shell was all right.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. Between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
What?
Come on, stick close.
Yeah, just leave water here. Good, good.
We just walked up on the thin like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice move. We can eat raccoon?
I need the shit out of that raccoon.
Ooh, dirty.
Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shit! Don't let it get away! Over here! Shoot! Dang it!
No, no, no!
Not with the walkers out there.
Oh?
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, at least it was kind of fun. Yeah. Huh. I guess it was. Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others.
Bucko just wanted to use a gun.
We don't have much time to waste.
Like every macho man, he doesn't think, he just doesn't.
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Shit, shit, oh god!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay, 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 okay. Oh god. Oh god.
Hello.
Shit, walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny?
He's gonna go on the rampage.
In time, where's the place you and Jane found? I'll show you. Good. Someone help me up. Oh god, there's so many. Mike, the water.
On it.
Kenny got one bottle now. Where's the second one?
I was about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what... Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not...
What's going on?
Well, I mean...
In here.
Hentai, hentai.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on. What's
going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
The walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from getting up here.
There's still the stairs.
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit.
Right over here.
Shit.
Oh, God.
There you go. Just rat it out.
I have pills. I think they'll help with the pain.
What are they?
Looks she's like oxy.
Wait, what? Is that okay for a pregnant lady?
Give me the fucking pills. Okay.
They're coming up the stairs!
Okay.
Here. We should. You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us.
I'll do this. I've been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs! Shoot them before they get to us!
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come!
Yeah, please.
We can't let them up here.
You sure?
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate like this!
I'll help, I'm coming!
No!
Together, ready? Oh shit! Holy fuck! What the fuck is going on out there?
Well, that helps. No!
Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
It's my hand!
Push!
Oh, shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
We need to break the rest of the deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck. Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
I'm a little dismal.
Look!
That work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Watch it! Son of a bitch!
What's that? Well, that was weird.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, how's he doing?
He's perfect. He's a perfect little man. Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world? You are.
That's right.
You are.
At least he doesn't look like Carver.
This baby is perfect. He's beautiful. I'm fine.
Not really.
I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
Yes.
Could I? Of course. Your family. Here.
The first step of the hell. Of the trouble.
There you go.
You're a natural.
Look at you. Like a big sister. Here, let me take it. You both should rest. Especially you.
Do we trust Kenny?
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets your beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
She's gonna die. She's gonna turn. We have to kill her. Hello.
Oh, shit. What are you doing?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Go where?
Just away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah. I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you too. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. No. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out.
It's not luck. I'm sorry.
Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option.
No, I'm sorry.
If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy.
What? I think I just wanted to take a look at this.
When push comes to shove, you'll see.
Can I go with you?
No, you can't. That's not how this works. Take care of yourself. I mean that. Here.
Hey.
Yeah. I gotta go.
I got so much stuff now. Here comes her lover.
Hey, you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
I'm not.
No.
I guess we all got stuff on our minds. Temperature's dropping. Low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. For Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore. See if we can find some place to scavenge.
I'm not the boss for telling me that.
What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me. What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down.
Sorry.
Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off. Ooh. No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers. Look, I made a mistake, all right? No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
You guys are both acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer.
Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else. Fine. But this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit Jimmy, together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
What?
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
A whole lot better than here. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
Formula? It won't help the rest of us. Now what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Luke's right. She needs to rest. We should wait a few days.
Maybe that's for the best. We don't want to push Rebecca too hard. Just give me a day or two, Kate. I'll be fine.
This is a mistake.
But we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
What?
Sorry.
Okay, Beck. It's gonna be all right.
Not really. Doesn't seem like it, at least. Unfit.
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have left right away, instead of waiting around. We could have found more food and been someplace warm days ago.
We did the right thing. She was in no condition to move.
She's worse now.
We can still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Well, don't forget you agreed with me about waiting to leave camp until today.
Oh, come on. No, 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 baby.
She doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Who is that guy? Who is she?
Minas Lishna!
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
Huh. All right.
Hello. Your name is Clementine. Yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
How is your sister doing?
Sister? Not so good. I need, things for bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Nikaki Aruji! Nikaki Aruji! Nikaki Aruji! Fuck!
Dani?
Да, Дани.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что вы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда? Чтобы у их не было.
He wants us to put the guns down?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
No, you aren't taking anything from us.
They're not telling me to ask.
So what is your...
I wish we could have met differently, Clementine. But this is how it has to be. This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass! Слушай, Арво, почему они не...
If you put your guns down, we will too. Опусти оружие
сейчас!
Арвар, что происходит здесь?
The fuck is she saying?
Why get excited?
I will not let them touch that baby!
The baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок!
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто возьми оружие
сейчас! И слишком много! Бурико, отойди! Drop that now! I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... Don't move! I said don't move!
Ты хочешь умер yet?
He's leaving
here.
Ты думаешь, что я хороший мужчина?
Бурико, Бурико, остановись! Опусти оружие! Тебе не зачем это делать? Стреляйте! Я не хочу умирать!
I will if you make me! Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me? I will kill you if... No!
Oh. I guess that was a mistake.
Cliffhanger.
I guess that was a mistake in 42.
I did shoot her.
Oh, really?
Oh. Oh, come on. That's the first of the baby.
Whoa, I can't believe this is like exactly 50%. What else? Whoopsie, I shot her. Oh la la. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. You can follow us on Twitter @BeccasJulie. Goodbye.